Welcome to our YouTube video tutorial on how to create a QR label for a print of sale system using VP.NET PRN file and Windows batch file. In this tutorial, I will guide you step by step through the process of creating a QR label generating using a VP.NET programming language. Here I click the print button. The output of the result will come. Remaining, I will show the code. Here the list of QR label according to the quantity want to be print. Okay, then okay, there are 5 steps involved. First, we need to create a QR code design using the bartender. Then, let's look at the how to design a QR code using a bartender software. I open the bartender software, then design as per the label size, width and height. Let's look how to create a label template using a bartender software. First, new document. Then I select a blank template, custom design, then multiple row and item per page. This is a first page, I have a 4 column, then unused area, then I height, that's a 25 mm. You have to measure your label using a scale, then next, then finish. Okay, now here I drag and drop the QR code from the tool menu. I place the XR position and I adjust. Then I will add a text. That may be your product code or product rate based on your wish. Single line, I put it on top. Then I change the text. Here I using the MRP, maximum retail price. Next, we will demonstrate how to convert this QR design into PRN file. First, I save the bartender document format. Then, how to generate a PRN file? Just click print. Then, I check the print to file option. Then, print, which is commonly used for printing purpose. You will learn how to save QR code as a PRN file and configure the necessary setting for seamless printing. Then print. This they promote the file location to save. I choose some other location. Here I give the name. Give the name according to your wish. I put the file name as a output sample 1x4. This is for a 4 column print. Then I click on save button. Then print. The file will be saved that location. Here, this is a PRN file based on our design and the data under the label and quantity. We have to generate this PRN file from VB.NET code. I will show how I did it. Here I maximize the size for a better view. This head based on a page settings and this data according to your design. Okay. Now I close the document. Then next we have to create a batch file, Windows batch file for to send a print request from a code. Here this is a batch file format. The copy and slash b start without opening any window. Here copy slash b and this PRN location, file location, and this is your printer location. Here I am using a local printer, that's why using a 127.0.71 as a local IP. You may use your network printer. You have to change your printer name without space. Here the printer name having no space. If you have a space, you need to rename it as a no, rename it without space. Okay. Finally, I will show how to utilize a Windows batch file to automate the printing process. With simple batch file, you can streamline to generate a printing of QR label, saving your valuable time and effect. Here you need to use single space without that. Okay, next. Okay, next step, I will show the .NET code, VBNET code, how to populate the PRN file and send a printing job using a Windows batch file. Here I open the project file, then I will show you how to write a VBNET code to generate a PR. Here my design view, if I click a label printing button, here I need to add some sample data to generate a QR label. I run the project. I entered the few data in a form. Here I am in purchase. I select some supplier name, then I have to add some item to be printed. Here 5 quantity, here 3 quantity, that product. I added 2 product, then one more. Here this is a 5 quantity. The total 13 quantity I have to print. Okay, then I click label print button. Here I breakpoint is there. I will show you here the PRN file format I declare as a string, as a line 1, line 2 up to line 10. This is a page settings and other parameter we have to set initially. Then we have to generate our data into the page file. Here the I am loop through the data grid view to generate a item code, item rate based on our QR design. Here I using a for loop to loop through the data grid view for label to print. For loop, the loop 0 to total row, row count minus 1. Then first row is I get the first row as a QR code, item code and rate column to assign and generate a PRN string file, and as per the our design output from the bartender software. Here for each page having a 4 row, so that I am using a 4 product from the grid. Then I concatenate it into a single string and add a 1 by 1 for each quantity. Then I have to get the total string as a PRN file string. I get the total string. Then I have to write a file as a PRN file format from our desired file path. Then I have to trigger the batch file using the process start info command. Here this is a batch file format I already explained. Then I had to run, the printer output will come. I will show you. By the end of this tutorial, you will have the knowledge and tool to create your own QR label generator for your POS system. Be sure to subscribe our channel for more informative tutorial and stay tuned for next video in our series. Happy coding. Happy coding. Be sure to subscribe our channel for more informative tutorial and stay tuned. Okay, thank you. Thank you for watching.